And welcome back to Fresh Living. Now on Fresh Living, we like to take you and explore all the great neighborhood joints. We've got Amanda Chamberlain here to talk about a great coffee spot, right?
I know, I'm sipping mine, but it's not as good as this place that we checked out this week. Uh-huh. It's a nice, cozy place to enjoy the sun on the patio and get a little morning perk.
There you go, check this out.
We are just a neighborhood walk-up kind of a place. The people who you see here, most of them are here every day.
With its one-of-a-kind, homey feeling, the Coffee Garden in Salt Lake City has been welcoming everyone from local neighbors to traveling visitors since 1993.
We started out on this corner over there until 2006 when we moved across the street.
Alan Herbertson has spent 18 years, almost a third of his life, making coffee.
When I lost my last job, I had 6 months of unemployment to get something put together. Coffee was a good idea. Starbucks got a call from me in 1993 and laughed when I asked if I could open a Starbucks in Utah.
But that didn't stop the determined coffee lover. He opened his own store, which is now a constantly crowded hotspot for hipsters, professionals, and people who just love that right sip.
Attention to detail. We get our coffee, the beans, from Cafe Ibis in Logan. They roast it right there, and they do an amazing job. They hand select every bean that we use here, and pretty much it's organically and environmentally friendly, sustainably grown.
Herbertson and his crew make a big effort to ensure every cup of coffee hits the spot.
That's why we time every shot, we grind them individually to order, and it makes a difference in how coffee is made.
The Coffee Garden also has pastries, quiches, and salads, but Alan focuses mainly on the coffee. After all, it's the whole reason he planted the garden seed in the first place.
I'm just happy to be here making coffee. If I could actually do nothing but this, that I'd do it all the time.
You can meet Alan. He's always working at their location at 898 East, 900 South, and try some of that good food and drink, huh?
Check it out, the Coffee Garden. People are passionate about their coffee, whether you take it warm,
yes,
hot, or cold.
And people are always there. It's always packed. So come get your seat early.
There you go. Hey, thank you very much, Amanda. Yeah. We appreciate it. And if you have a neighborhood joint you'd like to tell us about, make sure you log into our Facebook.